Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Let's look at how we can correct our students' writing portfolio assignments. So go ahead and log in into your Blackboard class page. Once you have done that, let's scroll down on the left side under the menu, click on Grade Center. You have two options. You can click on Needs Grading and Full Grade Center Assignments. Okay, so let's look at assignments. Here you get a list of all your students and the last time they accessed the website and your assignments here. If you scroll down, you will notice some students have a yellow exclamation point, which means needs grading, which means that they have submitted the assignment. You'll see some with blue icons, which means students are attempting the writing assignment now. They're in progress. And the two dots here means students have not done any assignments yet. Okay. Also, just to let you know, you have the option to download this spreadsheet with scores or without. Just click on Work Offline and select Download. And then click Submit. And then Download. Here you get to see your students and the assignments and who needs grading and what's being worked on as progress. All right, once you actually start correcting your students' assignments, you will see the scores here actually populate, and you can download the spreadsheets after the assignments are due. Okay, just a little quick review of this. We'll have another tutorial once you have to upload the spreadsheet and the scores into Oasis. Alright, so let's just go back to assignments. Alright, now we said you also have the option to email your students. You can select all the students by clicking this top button here, or option. Or you can select the students specifically that you want to send an email. Maybe you can send them a reminder email to complete the unit writing assignment. So you can click select email, email selected users, or these other options. You can actually add anyone else you want to send the email to. You can type in the subject, the message to your students. Alright. You can add an attachment if you like. And just click submit. Alright. It's another valuable tool that you can use in Blackboard to communicate with your students. Alright. Now, like we said, there is another way you can correct the students' writing assignments. So select Needs Grading under Grade Center. And here you'll notice that 6 of the students have attempted the assignment. So you have the option of clicking on the drop-down arrow next to the assignment and select Grade All Users. Or you can select the specific student that you want to correct the paper or their writing portfolio assignment. So here let's click on Grade All Users. Then here you go, you will see the student's name here and the arrow to move between the students. So student 1, student 2, student 3. So here, for example, this student actually submitted a PDF. This student also submitted a Word document here. This student actually uploaded the writing assignment and typed in the assignment within PDF. This student used the assignment here. Alright. And wrote the paragraph within the PDF file. Okay. So there are many ways for the students to actually write. And just like we discussed before, the student can actually upload the PDF or Word document or JPEG, or they can actually type it in the submission text. Alright, to view the writing or to correct it, you can actually annotate using the options here below or over here, or you can actually click on the PDF to view it. You can click here to download it. or you can click here to download the PDF right here. You can print it out here. If you click here, you can actually click on it and the hand, you can move up the document up and down. You can click here to zoom in or zoom out. You can click here to select the page format. Alright. Here is to annotate. So this is for drawing. You can actually draw on the student's assignment. Or you can click brush to highlight. Or you can click here the eraser to erase what you have done. Alright. Or you can actually add an image or a stamp. Here you can add comments. Okay. Or you can click here with the text and you can type in your message if you want. Okay. Or you can click on it and select the trash can to delete it. Alright. These are ways that you can annotate, as well as you can use line, arrows, different shapes to annotate on the student's writing. Okay. So once you're ready to, after you annotated the paper, you want to correct the student's writing using the English 101 writing rubric, you click here where it says attempt, and then you're going to get the option to click on the English 101 writing rubric. Click on that. You have the option of show description, or you can click feedback to show the student's feedback for each category, or you can use the feedback here at the bottom. You can enter the points here manually, or you can click on the scores range to select the student's scores based on that. Alright, and you can type in your feedback and click save rubric. You can add another feedback to the learner here. And then once you have ready correcting the student's writing and their scores, you can actually go ahead and click on submit. And when you're ready, then you can go ahead and click on the next student and go from there. Alright? So this is how you correct your student's writing portfolio.